Prominent businessman Haj Hamza Ngowi was shot dead by unknown gunmen in Bonda Trading Center, Bonda Town Council in Mayuget District. His body was taken to Iganga Main Hospital for medical examination as relatives prepare for burial. Ismail Taipak, one of the relatives, has attributed the murder to a robbery.
The grief for the death of our granny has been so resourceful to the development of Mayuge Mostele and Busoga at large, Jingobi Hamza, because has been a resource and was killed earlier this morning by those armed guys or armed robbers who attacked him last night with an intensive of one. They asked for money, and after getting money, they had no option other than killing him, according to what they did, in a very terrible, horrible state.
The deceased was a relative to the woman MP Vuma District, Honorable Susan Nakaziba, whom we found with other relatives and leaders at Iganga Mortuary. Nakaziba condemned the murder and asked security to empower Bonda Police Post with enough manpower. Many have remembered the late as a peaceful and hardworking person.
The police is really insecure. There's a lot of congestion, there's a lot of criminalism in the area. So we are really feeling so bad. It is a terrible situation for us as a family.
He's been there for everyone, but he has been a uniting factor whenever duty called so.
The Chikulu South Member of Parliament, Milton Mooma, who is also a member at the Security Committee, asked the IGP, Martin Ochola, to empower Bonda Police Post with a new vehicle and facilitation to support the police post in their operations.
What has transpired, what has happened, we are calling upon the police leadership, headed by the Inspector General of Police, to respond urgently by availing the Mayuge police with a sound motor vehicle. Today we were embarrassed when they took over 3 hours to leave Mayuge to Bonda, which was the scene of crime.
The deceased owned several businesses, including shops dealing in fishing gear, both in Mayuge and Iganga districts. The East Busoga Police spokesperson, Diana Nandaula, said that they had arrested two suspects, but one of them was lynched by the locals, a situation that prompted police into shooting to disperse the mob. Unfortunately, a civilian was injured by a stray bullet, and another was killed as police tried to battle the locals.
The community broke into the police cell and grabbed the suspects that had been arrested in connection with the murder by shooting of one Haji Hamza Ngowi that occurred at 2 a.m. today. This happened after a canine was introduced to track down and ended up at the home of one of the already arrested suspects. That made people to decide to take the law into their hands. The second suspect was rescued and transferred to another police station. And as police, we condemn such acts and all the investigations that will be conducted so that all those who have participated in this lawlessness will be charged and tried accordingly.
The deceased will be buried tomorrow at Butiba Village in Mayuge District. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.